So, I think we've shown it on the channel one time, but this is my girlfriend's Firebird. I think it's an 85, I forget. Yeah, 85, I but it's got a 305. That thing is basically completely stock, and it runs great, and she loves it. It's got T-tops. The headlights actually go up and down, which mine don't even do that. So, here shortly, we're supposed to actually pull the engine out of a truck that I bought down here. And throw that in her Firebird. I basically bought this truck from the neighbors that live right over there for almost nothing. It's a decent truck. It's in okay shape. It's 4x4, but I really don't have a use for it right now, so I'm gonna keep it. I might do something with it later, but I only wanted the engine out of it, so I forget how to open it. I think it's, yeah, there it is. But it actually has, they've thrown the accessories back on it, but it's got a freshly rebuilt with no miles on it, 355. And you can see it's got a Wyand Street Warrior on there, which is like a copy of the Edelbrock. It actually has a new HEI in it. I just pulled the cap off of it because I'm going to go through that for her before she throws it in. But she's going to come out here in a couple days and help me pull this out of here so that she can put it on one of the engine stands and start going through it.
It's even got a mini starter on it.
Yeah, it does. This is perfect for her car, and she's pretty excited to throw that in there. So I'm sure, you know, at some point we'll get some video of her out here whenever she's got a day off getting this out of there. So, but that'll be neat. More projects.